17 DFOT Volume 9, Angels. September 10, 2004. Bless Mother, there are many types of angels, all with different missions, in the heavenly kingdom. The angels that work on earth are very special, and have the greatest of love for humanity. Children, you have not experienced heavenly love in the purest sense, and will not until the time of your earthly death. Until that time, you must believe us when we tell you that you are loved most perfectly. One such example of the love that is boundless in heaven is the love of your angel guardian for you. Your angel guardian knows you better than any human being could possibly know you, because your angel guardian has known you for eternity. Before you were created, in the physical sense, you were known by this being of light. This creation of God is filled with His love, and His love flows through His angels to you. When we talk to you about the beginning of Christ's return, part of what we are discussing is the flow of Christ's love through each one of you. So be filled with joy that this little angel of God accompanies you everywhere. God's love flows through this angel into your soul. If you are welcoming of this love, then it can flow through you and into other souls also. How beautiful this process is, and how it binds God's family together. When everyone in the heavenly family is together, there will be a seamless flow of love. We will know nothing but peace and happiness then, children. And you will understand what it is I have tried to tell you. Be at peace, little ones. Your mother is with you. End of message.